Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian playback singer Abhijit Bhattacharya's family. Abhijit is an Indian playback singer and music composer. He has sung songs in more than 18 languages, including Bengali, Odia, Bhojpuri, Marathi and Gujarati. Abhijit has a record of singing more than 6,000 songs in almost 1,000 films. He was born on 30 October 1958 in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. Abhijit was born in a middle-class Bengali family. His father was Dhirendranath Bhattacharya and mother Kamala Devi Bhattacharya was a homemaker. He has three brothers. Abhijit is the youngest one. He got married to Sumati Bhattacharya, a fashion designer. The couple has two sons named Dhruv Abhijit Bhattacharya and Jay Abhijit Bhattacharya. Abhijit's debut as a singer was with the Bengali film Aparupa in 1982. He made his Bollywood debut as a singer with the song Prem Doot Aaya in the movie Mujhe Insaaf Chahiye in 1983. He gained recognition as a singer in Bollywood after the film Baagi released in 1990. Abhijit's famous song includes songs like Ole Ole from the movie Ye Dil Lagi and Main Koi Aisa Geet Gaun in Yes Boss. In 1997, he won the Filmfare Best Playback Singer Award for the song Main Koi Aisa Geet Gaun from Yes Boss. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.